We'll get you with that report a little later because there's some news that is just coming in. The Karnataka Chief Minister, the Congress's Siddaramaiah, has sent a legal notice for criminal and civil defamation to the BJP, to Prime Minister Narendra Modi, to the BJP party President Amit Shah, as well as the party's Chief Ministerial Candidate B.S. Yedurappa. This is over the BJP's claiming that this is over the BJP's corruption charges against him. Let's go live to Bengaluru where Nishita Virendra now joins us. Nishita, in the run-up to that 12th of May polling day, now things not only politically, legally also heating up?
Absolutely. Well, it seems like the Chief Minister has decided to take legal recourse. In the last few addresses that the Prime Minister had made, he had called Siddaramaiah as a Siddaruppaiah Sarkar. He had called him 10% government, saying that projects are cleared only if 10% goes as kickbacks to the Congress leaders. So in this legal notice that the Chief Minister has sent out to the Prime Minister, he is asking for a public apology from the Prime Minister for the statements that are made against him, as these are not fact-based statements and the Prime Minister has not produced any proof to make these allegations against Siddaramaiah. And if he fails to deliver this public apology, then he will file a 100 crore defamation case against the Prime Minister, is what he has stated. Probably the first that we have seen in the country where a sitting Chief Minister is threatening a Prime Minister with defamation of 100 crores if he doesn't give him a public apology, especially in the run-up to the elections.
Nishita, have the courts decided to take up this case? Are there any dates? Do we know what happens next?
As of now, it seems like it's in a nascent stage. It's just a legal notice that has been given to the Prime Minister. So far, there is no word on the court accepting it or issuing any summons to any of the parties involved in this case. But it seems like more of a political gimmick at the moment. In the run-up to the polls, we are seeing the attacks becoming more and more personal between the Congress and the BJP. And Narendra Modi, being the star campaigner for the BJP, has been carpet bombing his campaigning against the Congress across the state. And in his statements, he has attacked Rahul Gandhi, he has attacked Siddaramaiah government, and he has called Siddaramaiah government highly corrupt, calling it 10% government. So it seems like the response that Siddaramaiah is taking up here is legally, because he too is a lawyer by profession before he became a politician, and it seems like he's trying to work this to his advantage.
Nishita Virendra reporting from Bengaluru on Congress's Chief Minister in Karnataka, who has given a legal notice to the Prime Minister.